If you want a really rich dark colour in watercolour, try mixing burnt umber with Windsor violet. It makes a beautiful warm brown colour for deep shadows and contrast.